We went to Apple's flagship store on Regent Street in London for the release of the iPhone 8 and hardly anyone was queuing. Apple has previously told customers to buy the phones online, but that usually doesn't stop huge queues on release day. It's likely people are waiting for the release of the iPhone X on November 3rd. If you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe.